Length. Length and height are measured in the same unit. Baby's height is half of wrinkle's height. Here are Sammy and Bammy. Sammy's height is much less than Bammy.
Building blocks. Here are building blocks. You can use them to make things. Two triangular blocks, a cylindrical block, and a cone. Two triangular blocks make a rectangular block. On this, one cylinder and a cone make up a rocket. One cube and a triangular block on top makes a hut. One rectangular block at the bottom, two triangular blocks, a cylindrical block, and a cone at top make up a big rocket. How much? Here comes a bus. How long is this bus? It moves on the blocks. Count and see. It is 10 blocks long. How tall is Beanie? He stands beside the blocks and says, I am 6 blocks tall. Here is a flower growing in the garden. The small flower is 4 blocks tall. It grows and grows and becomes 9 blocks tall.
Wait, look, this is a weighing balance. There are 2 balls on the left. Their weight brings the pan down. Look, the 2 eggs on the right. The pan tilts to the right. So, the eggs have more weight than the balls in the left pan.
Volume measurement. Here is a water tank. It is a big container and holds a lot of water. Here is a glass. It is a small container and holds less water. Here are 3 containers, A, B and C. Which container holds most water? A or B or C? Yes, A holds most water because it's the biggest. Here are the containers again. Which of them holds least water? A or B or C? Yes. It is B that holds least water because it's a glass. Here are 3 mugs, A, B, C, of different sizes. Pour out water using A into the jug. Now, pour water from mug C into the jug. See the level of water in the jugs. Mug A holds more water than mug C. Fun match. Here is a bottle that holds 2 glasses of water. Now, there are 3 bottles. How many glasses of water? Color the glasses. 1, 2, that is 1 bottle. 3, 4, that is 2 bottles. And 5, 6, that is 3 bottles. Good. How many glasses of water in 2 bottles? Color the glasses. 1, 2, that is 1 bottle. 3, 4, and 2 bottles are filled. This time it's 4 bottles. How many glasses this time? Let's color and find out. 1, 2, 3, 4, that is 2 bottles. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yes, all the 4 bottles can get filled. Easy.